So, we know what it means to have a continuity. So we have to inquire into what does it mean to end. End, voluntarily, not through age-old disease and some kind of awful pain and anger, all that. What does it mean to end anything? What is ending? Can I end? Please listen. Habit. Can I end habit tomorrow or today? Inquire into it. Voluntarily, not through desire, through direction, because somebody says end it, then you will get a reward and all that. Immature stuff, but find out for ourselves what it means to end something easily, happily, without any effort.